Kelsey Pravilski with Moth to Flames Films. Here we are in the South by Southwest Trade Show. Here we have...
Kevin.
We have Kevin. Kevin is a random South by Southwest attendee. This is not rehearsed. Kevin, what are you doing at South by Southwest?
I'm just checking out the interactive section for just a few days. That's all I'm doing.
Are you from Austin?
No, I'm not from Austin.
Where are you from?
I'm from Vancouver, British Columbia, Canada.
What is your favorite experience so far at South By?
Going to the music events that they've had so far from the parties that the various companies have done.
Have you gotten really drunk?
Not yet.
Don't lie. It's okay. Let's not be shy about it. It's a work thing, so we have to say he did not drink at all, right?
That's right.
Okay. So if you were a Starbucks drink, what would it be?
That would be probably green tea latte.
Green tea latte. That sounds boring. What about like an extra mocha caramel frappuccino with extra whipped cream?
That's too crazy.
That's too sweet. He honestly just did this for a free shirt. But check us out on MothToFlamesFilms.com and you can see videos. Check us out.
All right, check them out.
Hi, this is Kelsey Pravilski with Moth to Flame Films. We have...
Jessica Segers from the Netherlands.
Oh, nice. So you're not from Austin?
No, I'm not. No, I'm not. I had a very long flight to get here, so about 11 hours.
How is the weather here compared to the Netherlands?
Well, in the Netherlands, it's pretty nice weather in the Netherlands too at the moment. But mostly cloudy and rainy. When we left.
So did you come to South by Southwest for a particular reason?
Yeah, for the interactive congress and to learn about all the interactive stuff and to get inspired by it.
Cool. Well, there we have it. Hi, this is Kelsey Pravilski with Moth to Flame Films. We have...
Armin Afghami.
He really likes his name. Where are you from?
Montreal, Canada.
Why are you here?
I'm here to promote our comedy festival called Just for Laughs in Montreal. And I'm here to live up South By.
Do you think Austin is indeed weird?
I do think so. I've only been here for a day and I'm blown away. I love it.
Well, you definitely keep it weird.
I am here to do nothing else but that.
Okay, so have you seen those YouTube videos that's like shit girls say or like...
Of course. I love them. They're hilarious.
Okay, so I'm going to give you a scenario. Shit llamas say.
Shit loblaws say?
Llamas.
That would be what a llama says, right? With their weird teeth and... Huh?
Shit oranges say.
I'm citrusy. Peel me.
That's cute. Shit bananas say.
Bananas?
Yes.
What's up? I'm a banana, yo.
Shit oranges say to bananas.
Yo, together we'd make an amazing smoothie. How about shit hamburgers say?
I'm the interviewer. I don't know why you're...
That would be a good... Excuse me.
Okay. I'm a vegetarian. I find that gross and disgusting.
It's a portobello burger. I never specified the patty.
That'd be really good, actually. There we have... There we have it. Here we have...
Michael Slavik.
Him. I don't know how to pronounce his last name. But we're here at South by Southwest in the trade show. Why are you here?
I am here because I'm doing an internship with Veeam, online distribution of independent film and video. We monetize it. I'm a senior at St. Edward's University here in Austin, Texas, and through campus I was able to get connected with this company and do a great internship with them.
That sounds complicated, but you are a local.
I am a local, absolutely.
Do you keep Austin weird?
I do my part. I try to, certainly.
Me too. If you were a color, what would it be and why?
Silver. I like silver because it's reflective. It's shiny, it catches the eye, and it's very neutral. It can go with almost any other color.
You get this question a lot in interviews, don't you?
Well, actually, I'm not interviewed too often, but it is the few times I have been interviewed, I don't believe I've been asked that question.
Are you nervous right now?
No, not really nervous. Just happy to be helping out and be here and part of everything.
Yay! Hi, it's Kelsey Pravilski with Moth to Flame Films at the South by Southwest Trade Show. We have...
William Dennis from Geospike.
And Paul Dossel from Geospike.
They're from Australia. I like this job already. So, why are you both in Austin?
Right, we've just launched a new app called Geospike. It's a geoblogging app for iOS and Android.
Exactly what he said. We're both manning the booth and launching this product.
Do you think Austin is weird?
No, I've really enjoyed Austin so far. It's a lot of fun. My sort of place, really.
Austin's the best.
That's because you both have to be weird then.
Why? No, we're not.
It's
weird.
Okay.
We're a little bit weird, but we keep it, you know, fairly well hidden.
Did you guys play video games as a child?
Yes.
Does it show?
I mean, you are with the Geospike. No, I'm just kidding. Okay.
Now we make the more interactive apps that fly around stuff.
It is super fancy.
Yeah,
we got some smart Australians over here.
That video game playing is now quite profitable.
Nice. Okay, question. If you were a vegetable, what vegetable would you be?
An orange.
Orange is a fruit.
A carrot then.
A carrot? Why a carrot?
Because it looks orange.
You really like oranges.
It's the color.
Well, that was clever. If you were going to be a Starbucks drink, what would it be?
A decaf triple mocha latte.
That sounds really complicated. Here we have
Kyla.
And Carly.
Jeff.
And Kelsey, of course. So why are you guys here at South by Southwest?
We work for a radio station in Fargo, North Dakota, and we're students at North Dakota State University, so we're here to network and learn more about college radio and see a bunch of music.
Mostly see the music, yeah.
She knows what she's doing.
Yeah.
See some great shows.
What shows have you seen so far?
Nothing really. Just we saw one, what was it, like a blues band, but we don't know who they were.
At Friends last night on 6th Street.
Isn't it clever that they named that bar Friends? So you guys smell like alcohol. Have you been partying?
Not a whole lot.
We dabble.
Yeah.
So the radio station or your parents will be watching this, so I'm guessing that you're not going to admit it. It's cool. There's no alcohol here. We're just angels. Okay, if you could be an animal in a previous life, what would it be?
Dinosaur.
Why?
Because they're awesome.
What kind of dinosaur?
Tyrannosaurus Rex.
That's clever. I like pterodactyls.
I can't be clever. You told me to be clever. Go to him.
An animal from a previous life?
Yeah, if you were an animal, what was it?
I was an eagle.
I feel like you were a koala.
That's too much sleeping.
They sleep a lot?
23 hours per day.
He knows a lot about koalas.
I'd be a cat because I like to sleep a lot.
Cats are chill. I am allergic to cats, though.
Oh, no.
I have to admit.
Okay.
Thanks. Next here we have
Caitlin Muir from Austin, Texas.
Nice, you're a local Austin. Did you go to UT?
No, I actually just moved here January 1st, so very new.
Nice. Do you think Austin is weird?
I love it. Yeah, I love it.
What are you doing at South by Southwest?
I'm a social media manager, and I'm actually part of the social media club, so I've been interviewing people, hanging out, and absorbing. So it's been really awesome.
So you're used to interviews.
Yeah, I just got done with a bunch today, too.
Nice. Okay. So, thanks. If you were going to be a Starbucks drink, what drink would it be?
A caramel macchiato or a grande soy green tea latte.
Did you just pick what you usually order at Starbucks?
Yeah, I used to be a barista.
Okay, why would you be a tea thing?
I don't know. Because, okay, so the soy green tea latte is amazing. Nobody knows about it. But, you know, it's kind of one of those fun hidden discoveries. So
you think you're fun and hidden?
Sure.
Undiscovered
yet.
Oh. She's undiscovered. You're obviously not married, are you?
No. Are you?
No, not. Ladies on the market.
Come on, Austin.
Hey, it's Kelsey Pribilski from Lots of Flame Films. We have
Mandy.
Christina.
How many beers have you had?
Let's say three.
We'll say three, she says. If you guys were an animal in a previous life, what was it?
Okapee.
A what?
It's part giraffe, part zebra, part like donkey.
Does that exist?
Yeah, go to the zoo.
Really? She was really quick to answer that. Why would you be an okapee?
Because it's so diverse.
You're super diverse.
Not really.
Damn it, woman. Okay.
Say yes.
Yes. Come on.
I am.
And what would you be?
A dolphin? I'd say a dolphin.
And why would you be a dolphin?
They're smart.
They are pretty smart.
I don't know it yet because I'm a little intoxicated, but I am pretty smart. So
you admit you've had more than three beers?
No.
Or did three beers get you drunk?
Three beers probably got me drunk.
It's Kelsey Pribilski with Motza Flame Films. Here we have
Sally Bacon.
Nick Gordon.
Awesome. Why are you guys at South by Southwest?
We are volunteering to be here in order to network for our business.
What's your business?
We do event software.
Cool. So we have some techies on our hands. So are you guys originally from Austin?
Nope.
No.
Where are you from?
San Francisco by way of, well, Boston by way of San Francisco.
Other way around. I'm from New England. We're both coming down from Boston this time.
Do you think that Austin is indeed weird?
It's definitely nothing I've experienced before.
Not too much pressure, you can be honest.
Not particularly, but that's because I'm from San Francisco, probably.
So that means you're weird, too?
Yes.
Awesome. If you could be a color, what would it be?
Green.
Why?
Earthy. Really earthy.
So you're very earthy?
Yeah.
Do you like to become one with the world?
Just like the mentality of grounded, big picture, green, earthy.
That's clever. That's probably the best answer we've had all day. What about you?
White.
White's a color. Okay.
That's the absence of color, but go ahead.
Well, wait. Are we talking about light or... Okay, so we could we go with black then? Because that's all the colors? Because I like all the things.
So you would be black if you wanted to.
I don't know. Well, okay, are we talking about pigment or are we talking about light?
No, we're talking about like a color. Like not a race.
The concept of the color.
She would be green. That's not a real color.
Or like a real pigment.
We'll compromise. You're gray.
Okay. Yeah.
That's how sad.
Best answer and worst answer.
There we go. Hi, I'm Kelsey Pribilski with Motza Flame Films. We have
Sarah Montante from Procter & Gamble.
Wow. Why are you in Austin?
I came to speak on a panel about branded documentary and cause marketing.
That sounds fancy. Okay. Question. If you were going to be an animal, if you were an animal in a previous life, what was it?
A monkey.
Why a monkey?
Because I'm hyperactive.
Do you like bananas?
I do like bananas.
Me too. I really like them in smoothies. Thanks. Hey, it's Kelsey Pribilski with Motza Flame Films. Here I have...
Chris Etcheverry.
Corey Lark.
Kaylin Baldwin.
Notice we all have one thing in common.
Cheers!
Ready to party. Time. I drink faster. Anyway, so what are you guys doing at South by Southwest?
Hanging out?
No.
I mean, we're here to learn.
They're lying.
No, yeah, I'm just networking, trying to get involved in startups.
Networking with a beer in your hand, how's that working out for you?
It's working out great, actually. I just met these two people.
Yeah, it's because we all had beer in our hands.
Oh, so you don't
know each other.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, we
just
do.
Met him.
So we're like having a party.
Yeah.
Like a
party.
This would be.
Oh my God, I like it. Okay, so if you were a Starbucks drink, what would you be?
Skinny Grande Caramel Macchiato.
I like how you said skinny.
Yeah. It's the only ones I drink.
A white chocolate mocha because it's so delicious.
Oh my God, I drink that. Do you drink it iced?
Never had it iced.
Oh my God, try it iced. It's so great. So why would you be an iced white mocha? Or a white mocha?
I just said because it's sweet and delicious. Like Corey, so you're, like me.
So you're sweet.
It's not what I drink, it's just what I would be.
Wait, what was the question?
He's drunk already. What?
No, not a coffee, a Starbucks drink.
If you were a Starbucks drink.
House blend, sugar, cream, I don't know.
Boring. That's really lame. Do you have a girlfriend?
Caramel Frappuccino.
No, you can't change your answer. You already suck. So do you have a girlfriend?
No, I don't have a girlfriend.
That's why, because you're a house blend. I'm just kidding. Oh, there you have it. We're here partying at South by Southwest in the trade show. Thanks.
Yay.